What's going on, guys? My name is Ingrid, and welcome back to another event guide video. Today I want you guys to get the space backpack. So basically, you just want to mine all these rocks here when you spawn in. You say you got one, that'll be two, because I already mined one. And you just want to get to at least like 20-ish or so, unless you guys already build the bridge all the way over there. So I recommend just mining two. Oh, you found the green barrier, the only three to go. Oh, okay, that's cool. That's for the canyon, so I'll show you guys in the next video, but for now, I'm gonna show you guys how to get the actual jetpack. So you just wanna mine, be careful of other people, because they wanna kill you, like this girl over here. Yo! Hot spaghetti! I'm putting my graphics. Like, I can see something now. Yo, they coming in, bro. Woo! Money. Get. Don't shoot me. I seriously need to make like a private server or something, cause this sucks. So I think I have six or almost something. Whew, she's over there. So I'll talk about the second event item. So basically the second event item, it's like a three part thing. So first of all, you have to find a bayer down here. And after you did, which I did, which is the green one, basically you want to fly up to that moon and conquer that like flag up there, and then go back and go to the secret place, which leads to like I think a lava place, I think, and do a parkour there, and I think you got a bayard or something over there, and then I mean, it's, you don't have to do it in chronological order, but I think you still get the item, so yeah. That's 10. To wait for these to respawn again. There's a black lion. I wasn't sure. No, I don't think the black lion was in the actual Voltron event. I think it was only green, red, blue. Was there green? Yellow. Something about that. Oh no. It's the black line right there. Oh, so it's red, blue, yellow, and green. Okay, hi. Hello, what can I do for you? I found the bayard, so... Goodbye. Can I comment on top of you? Oh, of course I can. Oh, you pushed me back. How dare you? No, I clicked on him again. Goodbye. Wow. Where does this portal lead? Oh, at least this place. Okay. Yeah, I'll do this parkour later in the next video. Or unless you guys want me to do it. We're back. Well, there's holes everywhere. Let's look for them. There's a hole up there. Somewhere. Like... Wait. Hold up. Do I have to? Don't tell me I have to get the blaster first. To actually. Oh, what's inside here? I can't die in here. Oh, whatever. Wait, where's my weapons? Oh, it's already. Pretty boring life right now. Just mining some stones. Who are you? Ew. You look like a mutated version of John Wick, no offense. If this guy's shooting me, oh, never mind, it's just... What? Oh, oh, she's getting lasered on. Get over here. She's so hurt too. You're so hurt. Just back away. It's all fine. It's 15. 16, 16, 16. It gave me credits, but where's my credits? Guess you better not. Guess. Get out of here, you stinking guess. That's mine, and it's not yours. Oh, he's coming after me, boys. He's coming after me. Two guys coming after me. Mine. All right. I'm gonna spam this to 100, because by the way guys, you have to actually do the actual tycoon to go up the actual place up there to build the bridge and go to the redeem your reward to the Black Lion. So I might be here for a while. Or can I climb into somebody's elf space and steal their ship? That might work. There we go, now it actually can chill. That's 8. Come here, guess. I will candlestick your butt crack. Get over here, get over here. You don't spin it, bro, you hold it! You don't spin it, bro, you hold it! It's all... Oh, he's coming for me, boys. Watch this, boys. Watch this. Yay! Oh, he actually hit me. Oh! He has more speed. How much next one? 250. I don't know if the music's actually copyrighted and plays. Ugh. You! I can't get out of here. He's coming back. No, he isn't. Let's go. Sup, guest? Sup, guest! I'm not even hitting him. Dead. So we already have everything set to go. I'm just gonna get an extra one. Why not? Wait, do they have doors? Wait, do they have laser doors? Do they have laser doors? Yep, they do. Beam drop, beam drop. Beam drop. This is gonna be a boring life. 750, Jesus Christ. I'm beautiful, well. Let's just stand on top of this and just chill. I don't like the starters when you have to freaking spam. Cause my arms are almost broke. Yep. Yes, yes, yes. Boom! Let's go! How much is gonna give me? I have no clue. Now I'm poor as hell. Okay. So I'm pretty sure this dude has a speed. Plus 10 speed. I mean, might help a little. Nope, I can't get up here. And all those lasers! Dang! So guys, I'll be right back when I get to the actual spaceship.